Street Fighter X Tekken!
Poison has been following the news of the fallen meteorite in the Antarctic that has gripped the media. At the same time, she has been managing her partner, Hugo, as he aims to become the top pro wrestler in the world. Poison realizes that the Antarctic would be the perfect stage to make their mark, as media outlets worldwide have already gathered there.
That sounds like fun, Poison.
Using whatever purse money they still have left, Hugo and Poison begin the journey to the Antarctic.
Come on, Hugo, baby. Let's show them who the world heavyweight champ is. Yeah! Time to make some cash!
You're Poison!
It's over.
Let's do this! Fight!
Cut! Fine, father!
Okay!
Just hotter than you. I also just kicked your ass.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Ah! Do I have your attention? Stop!
Take him down!
Touch! Touch! I'm not just hotter than you. I also just kicked your ass.
You win! Serious this time! Let the madness begin! Fight!
Ah, do I have your attention? Catch!
Blast him!
Fine, Bob! Over here, Hugo!
I will handle this.
More than them, Ella. Eat them out there.
Right. Let's pummel them.
It's all or nothing. Fight!
I do not wish to fight, but since you choose to interfere...
You chosen!
Let's do this! Fight!
Yoga fight!
Eat it!
Yoga teleport! Purify your soul!
Hurry,
Father! Yoga! Real heavy!
Tiger!
This is the only way.
Yoga help.
Hey,
Hugo!
I'm not just hotter than you. I also just kicked your ass.
You can't back down now. Fight!
Why are you so stubborn?
This
one's mine!
Yoga fight! Yoga teleport! Yoga!
You can't lose here! Fight!
We must now fight.
Thrill kick!
Yoga teleport! Yoga teleport!
Over here, Hugo!
Where is your mind?
I'm not done yet!
Yoga.
A lot of time. Okay, Bob, let's go.
Leave this to me.
It's all or nothing. Fight!
Go! You just gonna stand there? Yeah!
Yeah! Hi, Bob! Over here, Hugo!
Yeah!
use that.
Now, come on! Did I leave you breathless?
Get it!
Fellas. So, you boys look like you're in pretty good shape. You work out, play sports maybe?
I'm the vanilla.
Who am I?
See ya! Number one!
You fight. Don't you, boys? How about we have a little tussle?
What?
It's natural to want to run screaming. But I've got you in my clutches.
Could be fun.
Are you ready?
I'm a piece of cake.
Hurry, Bob! Over here, Hugo!
Beat it!
Better bring your A-game.
Now, come on! Did I leave you breathless?
K.O.
Masaka!
You can beat me! Look at my muscles!
What will happen next? Fight!
It hurts! How'd you like that?
This one's mine!
Power up. Let's switch.
Murder ya! Cut those.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that! Eat it!
Fight some more!
Open the
sky! You can beat me! Look at my mercy!
You win!
Close one.
I'm not just hotter than you. I also just kicked your ass.
You win!
Huh. We came all this way, put in all that back-breaking effort. And now that we got the stupid box, there's nobody here to see it!
Maybe they're the cameramen, but then maybe they got evacuated before we got here.
Damn it! We fought so hard to get here. Still, this doesn't have to be a waste, baby. If we manage this, how much harder could it be to become world famous?
Yeah! Poison, what do we do about the box?
Piece of junk. Who cares?
Poison finally obtained Pandora, but unfortunately, there were no press there to witness her amazing accomplishment. Failing in their mission of becoming famous by obtaining Pandora, Poison goes back to her original plan of having her and Hugo gain fame through sheer brute force. Since they are best skilled in the art of professional wrestling, together they form their own wrestling association known as the HWA. Hugo and Poison push their way into other wrestling competitions and force whoever they beat to join their association. Whether or not they succeed in becoming the strongest wrestling association in the world all depends on Poison.